Instagram nyinga Sinfro Zokinda Jalokomarwa Elizabeth Otieno. Kawacha kwa ni familia mare Rex Kanyike Masai yuagonek mare tokugo Elisa Sienganyo mar kwedo paro mar chiko menda mane obagi nyori boma Nairobi. Anyuola no wacho ni Rex nogo lisasi kod obila mane okorwako lep obila kendo gidwaro mondo nonro makare otim mar mako obila no. Magi duto timore ikini maduol manono tim mar obila IPOA bende yango ni gisechako timo nonro mar tho mar Rex. Sharon Ongao gi mathoth.
Ne en litgi kuyo e karkano ringre jomotho ma City, buore Nairobi. Familia kanyakla kod osiepe, nochokore kae mar neno wuodgi mong'ere kaka Rex Kanyike, manochiel gi magina kod obila e kinde ng'anyo mar kwedo paro mar chik mar omenda. Jonyuol ne yango kaka ne giyudo milome mar tho mar wuodgi.
Ipigiwa simu mwendo wa saa moja, jana jioni, nikambiwa Wesley ameshutiwa kwa mguu on the left thigh. Na walimpeleka kwa a nearest clinic hapo archive inajiita Bliss. So kutoka Nyamavila kufika town nilipata yuko. Sikuwa najua kama amekuja na kwa kujiunga na waandamanaji sababu alikuwa kazini. So I think ayo after kazi ndiye alikuja kwa hiyo maandamano.
Nikafika home kitu saa 9 hapo. Katulia tu around kufika saa 1 hapo. Sikuwa nimetoka nje. Ndio wife ananipigia simu akinijulisha. Sasa unajua alikuwa anaongea kama simuelewi kitu anasema. Sasa kutamka Rex yuko. Nilikata tu simu, sikutaka sikuamini yani chenye ananiambia.
Rex mano chwadigi magina e bamne. Wachre ni nochwero remo mathoth kapok noring kode e od thieth ma Nairobi, kama ne oyange tho mare.
Wakati walikuwa wamesimama mahali sikujua ni wapi, hapo tu karibu na archive, kulitupwa tiaga. So, ile direction walienda kukimbilia, hapo ndio alishutiwa. So, wenzake ilibidi wakimbia, sababu pia walikuwa nakimbilia maisha yao. So, after our police kutoka, ndio au rafiki moja ndiye alirudi nyuma kuangalia kwaji akapata ame bleed kabisa akaita rafiki yake.
Remember even like telling some carouse over there like niaje there somebody here like can over bleed simtusaidie. So the carouse response yenye alikuwa analeta it was like leave him there sijui why was he coming unaona something of a sort. So it was like okay acha tuangalie venye tunaweza fanya. So like nikapata two of which then like good to Samaritan manze of which alikamu kuni help ndo tuka drag to mwiliadi hapo like usi unaona.
One Rex bendo yango ni toko masira makamano. Neo kubedo negi mayot marka uringre uodge. Martero ekarkano ringre marjomotho.
Ya kwanza polisi walikuwa wamekubali tunaweza chukua body tukisha andikiwa nini report venye wamepata. Baadaye wakakuja wakasema bado iko kwa mkuna serikali lazima ikuje hapa City. Wanda, so hiyo process yote ilikuwa mpaka around saa 6 hapo. So tulikuja tukaweka kijana hapo akishamweka kaandikisha kila kitu katuambia tukutane sasa leo saa hii asubuhi. Ndio tunangojea sasa pathologist tuwasaidi wetu na waserikali.
Jotelo kanyakla kod jokedne ratich oganda mano yuore karkano ringre jomotho ma City mar kuyo kod anyuola oseyo nek mar Rex. Jaod bura ma Embakasi East Babu Owino okoyo mondo tim nonro mapiyo mar yango kendo mako bila mno chelo rawerano gi magina.
The only crime that Rex committed was to fight for his own rights. The only crime that Rex committed was to fight for the rights of Kenyan citizens, was to ensure that the high cost of living is lowered, was to ensure that the draconian finance bill does not go through.
We call upon the National Police Service to exercise sobriety even as they undertake their duties. On behalf of the Council of Governors and the 47 county governments, we send our most sincere condolences to the family and friends of Rex Kanyike.
Eseche ma familia mar Rex pod rito duoko mar yango kaka wuodgi ne wito ngimane. Duol mar IPOA bende wacho ni gisechako timo nonro mar tho mar Rex. nek misegodo bila.
Ringre marawera mong'ere gi nying mar Rex Kanyike, mabene nochiel gi magina gi obila e county ma Nairobi e kinde ng'anyo mar kwedo paro mar chik mar omenda. Nitiere ka e kar kano ringre ma city mantiere buore Nairobi. Ka familia ne dwaro mar mondo mi otim nonro makare, mar yango obila manochiele gi magina motho. Sharon Ong'au, Ramogi TV, Nairobi.
And watch my